voters, he has a potential base. Look, I think a lot of America, I hope a lot of America.
The Republican establishment doesn't really represent anyone, as we're quickly finding. And if they do, they represent a very small minority that's rallying or trying to rally behind Mark.
His campaign on hating against Muslims, against Mexicans, against basically anyone who isn't his fan base who are rah-rah-rahing in the background. A man who came to prominence by questioning the very...